Alrighty, what is up, everybody? My name is Monkey Like, and welcome back from Fallout New Vegas.
Make the first shot count. You won't get a second.
Okay. welcome back from Fallout New Vegas Redux. I was debating on skipping a week because this entire week from the 12th to the 18th of February, which I'm recording, today is Monday. I was debating on not recording, which next week needed to be an upload, new upload sessions. I was debating on even doing that because, I can't fast enough. Yeah, I gotta walk through. I gotta stop, whatever. Because Friday, Monday, today, tomorrow, and Wednesday, I am doing my driver's ed, so, which is the driving part. Wednesday is supposed to be my last, if I don't pick up. So I was debating on not even doing it until next week, but I messaged Phil last night, and he's like, we can record Wednesday. And I was like, okay, looks like I'm actually going to be recording. What is my shotgun. Boom, boom, pow.
Boosh.
So yeah, I'm gonna record this and immediately record some Half-Life, and then tomorrow is Tuesday, so Tuesday night. Actually, I can't do it. I got Tyler's head in the morning.
Die where you stand. Tuesday.
But maybe Wednesday night. Actually, if all goes well, me and Phil gonna be recording. Recording some Edgeville. I really want to finish the pure survival run as quickly as we can. Not that I don't like hanging out with Phil. No, it's not that. I fucking love hanging out with him. He's funny as hell. It's just that, I've been going on with Dead Space 3 for about 2 months now. I think it's time for some more new content, i.e. Dead Space Remake. recently, 2 days ago, the 11th? I think it was the 11th, or Friday. Nintendo had a panel, the Nintendo Direct. They finally released a remaster for my favorite game, Metroid Prime. One of my older childhood games that I played the absolute hell out of. Oh, man. I instantly snagged it. It was $40. Granted, yeah. I shouldn't have bought it, but it's an early birthday present. So, you know. Why not splurge just a little of the amount of money that I have left? So yeah, I think I have less than $200 now, which I'm gonna pay with. Stick. Jesus. Wait, hopefully whenever I get my license, I can get the job at my cousin's work. Hopefully. I don't know. I really wish this was my job. I really do. It's not gonna happen anytime soon. Is that a bad guy? It looks like a bad guy. I will do that. I broke. What did I break? Oh, fuck. I think there's more white things than there usually is, than there usually are. Holy shit, he had that. I may have to do it. Let's talk, so I can't take rid of that. I get rid of those. So at least maintain it. Maybe if I had Jerry, I think that would help. Right. I don't use this nasty looking thing. Oh, fuck. You ain't got nothing. Thank you. Holy shit, 40 damage. What is it? 6? 5. Scanning the horizon. I feel like I'm gonna level up again. Why not use one of the rare ammo that I have? Oh, he's dead. I need to buy the suppressor for this thing. Because I am stealth. I don't wear the stealth armor. What gun did he have? Oh, another brush gun. Oh, yeah. Can't this thing get a scope? I love lever action. I really do. There it goes. I'm playing Halo. Oh, shit. Quick save it. That FPS. Man, my driving session has been going really well. The dude that I had today, I told him, so if I was,
yes,
so if I was doing the actual test itself, would I pass? He's like, yeah. I'm like, ooh. Ah. Or die enemy. I'm hearing shit. I really am. Am I getting somewhat close? I can't press it. But I need to follow the river. Yeah, let's go ahead. Back this way. Okay, let's go ahead. Okay, actually, I can probably follow this trail. Yeah, I can probably follow this. All the way up there. Four. I don't have any weapons or stuff, though. I remember crafting. Heal perception and wind damage. This weapon binding. Okay, how much does it have? It's actually. Yeah, sacrifice a portion of your last blood to come one of the blood. Your eyes will be keen, your nails will not break, claws will strike like thunder. Fight only with your hands, or your weapon of your hand. So, melee? I don't know. I never used it. I thought it was really a test. Making sure which type of ammo I have. I could jump up there. and the textures aren't loading. I've taken some LSD. Or my perception of what LSD is like. The red. Okay, hold up. First, is he down there? Can I push his ass? Hello? Oh gosh, your gram is Oh, fuck. Ooh. Okay, before I fall. Ooh, hello. What you got? Survivalist rifle? Holy shit. Oh my god, it shoots a 12. It shoots a 50 cal. Also a service rifle too, so if I ever, well, I'm not gonna shoot him. Year 21-22. January 2nd, I've been leaving notes for them. And this is a really long. That's really long. Okay, question. 25. 53. Yeah. Sorry, All-American. You have just lost to this. It holds 10 fucking rounds. Not a... Oh, shit, there's his body. Yeah, push his ass off. Yeah, I didn't take no damage. Oh, he had a... He had a rush. Unless it was him. Play it. Air, and it could be, yeah, almost done. I need to put that on. Okay. Okay, it's loud. And... In the iron side, a little wonky. Or maybe a patch, a deal, a mod to fix that. Am I even hitting them? I don't even know. Boy. This thing does not. This thing is not bad at all. Red rapid dock. My Tommy gun wheel. We're almost there. We are. Lovely. Gotta walk our fat asses over here. Much longer. Three Mary. How's it on, huh? How's that noise? I just kind of like something on fire. Oh, gunfire. Sign of war. Hey, it finally ended. Hey, lady. Creamer. Hello, wait. Thank you. That looks like it's brighter. Probably just well. Quest. This counts as stealing. Yep, I won't take it.
No.
Do not care. I will reset because this bitch got my way. Oh, audio. I heard. I didn't hear.
Die where you stand.
I can't understand you, miss. Dead? I don't know. You don't know what you want from me. I don't know if it was, if I'm remembering it wrong. If they had anti-material rifles, or that was part of the mod that Mike Burnfire played. Like dead money, honest hearts reborn. I don't know if that was them or I'm. Oh, fuck! You know that.
This is taking too long. We can't let salt upon wounds escape. I'm going to find a way around. God willing, we will finish this together.
Oh, you fucker. This is taking too long. I'm leaving. Bye. Now do this on my own. Oh, fuck you. The little